Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video, but that I find very interesting, answering a question that you have left me in relation to a video that I made about. Let's see if it is normal that there is some oil inside the intercooler. And someone has asked if having a lot of oil inside the intercooler could cause overpressure in the turbo. The answer is no. What would cause is the opposite, back pressure in the turbo. Look, this is a turbo outlet hose. When you accelerate the engine, the amount of air that comes out of the turbo, that mass of air, inflates this rubber hose. And why? Because it comes out with a lot of pressure. What happens? If it cannot come out smoothly because there is a lot of oil inside the intercooler radiator? Well, what can lead to this? There you see it. The hose has burst. You can find this. Sometimes the gaskets. Sometimes the hoses themselves, sometimes even the intercoolers themselves end up bursting. The normal thing is that the most fragile part always bursts, which in this case are the rubber hoses. But look, this same thing happens when the manifolds, for example, the intake manifolds, are very dirty. When you accelerate, the air comes out with a lot of pressure from the turbo, reaches the intake manifold, and encounters a plug. So what happens here is exactly the same as the hose that goes to the intake manifold. As there is a counter pressure of air, it inflates and ends up bursting like this one here. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.